Hello, I am from Aurora Middle School, and I'm going to do hands-on equations. I am Jacob. So our first equation is negative 15, so green is negative, so green and white are negative. Red and black are positive, so we're going to take a 10 and a 5, and turn this around. 10 and 5, so that will be 15. And then we'll take an x, which is black pawn. And then we need, then we go to this side, and we need 3 of these. So it means 3 negative x's. And then we need a positive 5. And there's the problem. Now to solve it, the first thing I do is I take 2 of these. So you go like this, and then you take this positive and negative 5 out, and because that equals 0. And then you take, this will act as a positive 10 because this will turn to, and we'll get 2 tens in here. So we can take this out. And now we'll add two black pawns. One goes here and one goes here. The reason we do that is so we can take these two out. Then you just do that until all the white pawns are out. And then that means these all equal 5, because this equals 20, and then you divide this into the best way possible. So this would be 5, 10, 15, 20. That's the first problem. Next problem is negative 3v's. And x, then 2 more of these on the other side, then another one. Wait, nope, that's just these. Keep on a 3. There we go. There's the problem. Now, same thing with this. So basically, we're going to be doing the same thing we did last time with other problem. Let's find negative 2 5s. Wait. Yeah, 2 5s. Yeah, that works. Gotta go check myself there. Never mind. This would be 3 because I don't have any 3s. Then that goes like that. And that goes like that, so that goes away, and then we start adding blacks. As you notice, we still have one more black pawn here, so go like this. This equals 8. These 2 equal 8. So that means this would be 2, 4, 6, 8. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.